So, what's up guys, welcome to the 5 Confusions of the Santa Erste. Samsung Galaxy S10 will have a triple camera setup, and there will be a huge improvement in the low light photography. So guys, the Samsung Galaxy S10 will come with the in-display fingerprint scanner and it's also confirmed, and one of them will have a fingerprint sensor inside of the smartphone. There will be three models of the S10, that is the S10 Lite, the S10 and the S10 Plus. Out of these, the S10 and the S10 Plus will have an in-display fingerprint scanner. There are some rumors that S10 could come up with the S Pen that will be based on the face of the Note 9. Samsung Galaxy S10 could come with design, but this one is not confirmed. But this design is possible by bending the display, and this was what the Apple did. So the Samsung Galaxy S10 is for everything release. So let me know in comment section down below what you think about the Samsung Galaxy S10. So with that said, this is Gareth Wannabe signing off.